one that I'd be weak without you, but I'm stronger.
Destiny's Child was raped by pirates, and now they've washed up onto shore. They seem to be in pretty high spirits, though, you know, for being stranded on a deserted island.
Oh, please. You're telling me their clothes are all torn up and not one of their labias is exposed?
We're lost. What should we do?
My number one concern would also be to crawl around in the surf and look erotic and sing.
Okay.
This is my favorite line of the whole episode. I should never say that before I say it.
This is how you face adversity, people. When God gives you a deserted island, you make a deserted Long Island iced tea. Come on, it's funny.
Sweet loincloths, costume change.
And even more luckily, the outfits all fit them perfectly.
Ew. Okay, if I stumbled on a deserted island and found dead animal carcasses, my first instinct would not be to make a halter top out of it. Hello? Malaria?
I guess if you were three fat chicks who shipwrecked on this island, you're just out of luck.
Thought I couldn't breathe without you, I'm in hell. You thought I couldn't sleep without your perfect vision.
No wonder Beyonce left the group. She's doing all the vocal work and the other ones are like rolling their eyes and humming.
Move over, you other two. It's the Beyonce show.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna make it. I am survivor. Keep on surviving.
Kelly Rowland, what are you gonna do with that stick?
You really want to be jungle women? I want to see one of the ugly ones grab a fish right out of the water with their paws and gnaw on it.
Wishing you the best, pray that you are blessed. No success, no stress, and life of happiness.
So out of nowhere, they've been enlisted in the sex army.
Wow, thank God this island has so many wardrobe changes ready for us.
You know, camouflage isn't very effective when you only wear the underpants. Stupid.
I'm not gonna lie, you and your family are better than that.
Are you really better than that, Michelle? You're wearing a purple wig with dead animal strands on it.
I'm not gonna diss you on the internet. Well, I guess not. It'd be pretty tough to get onto Facebook when you're trapped on a deserted island. And if she makes a laptop out of coconuts, I'm gonna slit my wrists. Oh yes, and the international sign for the internet is this. Actually, the international sign for the internet is this.
I'm a survivor, I'm not gonna give up.
This dance move works really good in theory, but not on a dance floor.
What I love about Destiny's Child is that they never oversing a song.
Oh,
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 oh.
Michelle has what we call the ugly sing.
They didn't give Michelle any guidelines of what the tune of the song is or anything. She just starts whipping out lines from her therapy sessions.
If I surround myself with positive things. Hey, shut her up. She's not supposed to be in this song.